I'm the realest one that's repping. Oh my God, if I die, I'm a legend. When they lay me down to rest, I know I was always repping. Oh my God.
We'll teach you control them again. You'll have a controlling We'll get some big control.
Black man flying.
Push up on the left analog to like go faster than the camera.
Okay.
You can see the top in the compass. Just aim for my number three marker.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Omar, top in the middle of the screen.
It's 255. 266, roughly. So you can see that number.
I see his.
He's over there.
Red.
Chris. Short. Yeah, he's landed real short.
Didn't exactly land it. First thing I find is kind of take it.
Yeah. Hey, first aid kit, simple concept. He heals you up to about 75% of your health.
Okay.
So you can attach one of your ribs.
Nice.
To do that, you go into this part of one.
It gives us another way in, yeah. So. Right. There's a UV45.
What's this?
Back. Yep. We need that. You won't need that.
You can see where it attaches to Scorpion and Micro's.
No, you just tap it once after you get scoping.
Alright. You're getting shot, but I don't know where you're from.
I just can't help that man.
So once you kill somebody, they get downed. You can change your fire mode by pressing left on the D-pad. You burst single or full auto.
Okay.
So every player drops a box when they die, what they had. Let's get first aid kit bandages, stuff like that. If you get in the booze, you won't immediately die, but you'll take damage over time.
And the more you get, the more cocktail here. Of course, if you get to the end of the game, the more deadly you do.
You get to know what went good and which went bad.
I've got a sickle, but I don't know how to use it.
Just run to the light. I want to tell this elevator about.
I'm dying.
Check.
Yeah,
nice one.
Hey, time ladies. Well done, Jimmy.
See, they could just be throwing sneaky in my head. They're sneaky in my head.
I got stations here.
Oh, I want to pop this one.
Watch yourself, watch yourself.
Oh, I knocked him out. Are you in deep?
Are you in deep? Shh. Check contact right.
Oh.
Yeah, I see him. South. The other side of this rock. I see you.
Whoa, where the hell?
I got him.
Other side of rock. What rock? There's a tree rock.
Big one. No time to wait. Need to go.
Shit, the thing's come up behind, isn't
it? Ah, this is actually water, not frozen.
Drop coming in at 60.
I found a boat. I was still stand by me there.
There should be good stuff in there.
I see someone. Just keep looting on one. Man, we're kinda open. Right, I've basically done that. What the fuck happened to my gun?
I've got Gorza. Gorza's a good gun.
Is it?
Yeah, we get them out, but can we snipers in either direction?
I would suggest hanging up the one 15, but...
How did
you
get
them out? Oh! They got sniped.
Did you?
Nearly. Bill went in front of me, though.
You sure?
Yeah. I'm behind on 10% possible. Yes. It was in front of me.
Could you be behind me?
Guy, 15. Find the tree.
Watch, we can kill each other.
Oh, that's
never a damn it, because they built it.
I wonder.
That was so fast.
Yeah. P-Man 3, that means it's new. Omar, I'd like to point out there are hackers in this game.
Are there?
Yep.
He's an M24.
Nah, that's hacking.
How's that?
He didn't even shoot me. He shot the building that killed me.